Kate, tell us where we're at.
Bear World.
Say hi, Coley Bear.
Coley.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Hey! Look at the iPad.
Are we gonna see Bear?
No.
Where?
Those are bison.
Those are buffalo. Can you say buffalo?
Yes. Good job, buddy. Buffalo.
It looks like an elephant is big.
Oh, my word.
Where are those?
They're so
big.
Do you
see the deer out here? Look out your window, Polly.
Look at these goats over here.
Look at those deer.
Why are those things in a cage? Because they can go through that cage.
I know. They can go anywhere if they wanted. Look at this. Look at this white one over here. Look how big that is.
The bear?
Yeah. How come you can't go that way?
Is that, it tells you not to.
Oh, they're so Backing up onto him. She had to go. Why is she just out there? How is that okay?
Well, they are as tame as can be. They have only lived here, these bears.
So that is their mother. She's just out there just telling them what to do, those bears. Look at her.
Well, I mean, to an extent, like, growing up, you know, my parents, like, people feed. They did. They fed them through their cars. Like,
yeah.
They didn't.
Here's the
pizza.
No, that's just the clean up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Probably clean the poop off the
vomited like all of the treats they gave him.
This is your car getting scratched. Here's the image of your car getting scratched.
Look at this big one.
Look out your window, sit up.
They could if they wanted to. Oh, there's a couple of wolves over there.
Like each other?
Look at these lazy ones.
Those footprints, like, they just get me, you know? And his tongue, like, hanging out.